The monthly menu bar was a little too much for our family of 10, and I found this weekly planner at Hobby Lobby. This week's menu is Main Street Pizza, a nacho bar, baked chicken and veggies, meatloaf and mashed potatoes, tater tot casserole. Izzy's making a fajita bar, and on Saturday, I'm out of town. That means leftovers. I hung it above Noah's Grab and Go snack station, so now my family knows what's for dinner each week. Stay tuned for our next week's menu.